Ladies and gentlemen, this is the Infantry Rifle Squad, the foundation of the Army's decisive force and the embodiment of the warrior ethos. The infantryman has the most challenging job of any member of the armed forces. He carries the fight to the enemy for one order. He is the standard bearer for all the armies of the world, leading by example in the fight to defend freedom against ruthless terror. With the increased firepower and lethality of today's weapons, every infantryman must be trained to standard in over 200 tasks to defeat our enemies on any battlefield.
Again?
The infantrymen graduating today are accomplished marksmen, able to engage the enemy day and night. They understand how to shoot, move, and communicate as a team. They are adaptable warriors who can fight as a mechanized force from strikers or rattlers, from the sky and airborne or aerosol. And the training is the basis for our elite special operations warriors, Army Rangers, Special Forces, and Delta Force operators. Most importantly, they are patriots who in a time of war raise their right hand and swore an oath to God and an AMPEQ 15 infrared laser designator used to engage targets at night.
Mommy?
Each fire team has one automatic rifleman. They are armed with an M249 squad automatic weapon. This is the squad and vehicle machine gun. It has a sustained rate of fire of 85 rounds per minute and weighs 17 pounds. Each fire team has one grenadier. They are armed with an M4 carbine and M320 grenade launcher. It fires a variety of 40-millimeter grenades to include high explosive illumination, colored smoke, and buckshot. The M320 provides an invaluable indirect fire capability to the infantry squad. The remaining soldier in each fire team is the rifleman. They are armed with an M4 carbine and M136 AT4 anti-tank launcher. The AT4 fires an 84-millimeter shaped charge capable of defeating up to 14 inches of rolled homogeneous steel and breaching bunkers or masonry walls in urban structures. Additionally, each one of these soldiers are wearing the Advanced Combat Helmet with the ANPVS 14 monocular night on their torso. They are wearing the Improboom Outer Tactical Vest or IOTV, which consists of four armored plates capable of stopping small arms fire and fragmentation. Additionally, they are wearing ballistic eye protection, knee and elbow pads, and a water hydration system. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the modern day warrior, armed and equipped to fight and win anywhere, anytime, in any type of terrain, against any enemy. These infantrymen are trained and motivated to defend our country and preserve our way of life. Ladies and gentlemen, please join us in a round of applause for the United States.
Special Forces, and Delta Force operators. Most importantly, they are patriots
who in a time of war raised their right hand and swore an oath to God and for Fallujah, to clear the ridges of Kunar or Jalalabad in Afghanistan, or to deliver aid and provide security in the Horn of Africa and the Caribbean. These men make the difference in this global war on terror. Ladies and gentlemen, the Infantry Rifle Squad.
No.
Sergeant First Class Denny Tucson from Brooklyn.
turned